finely chopped onions. You can use chopper too, but while mixing, if you use chopper, it releases more water, so it will be very hard to make the dumplings. Making chicken ground meat. In Nepali we say, we call it kima. Now add 2 tablespoons of oil. I'm using here olive oil. Cumin and coriander powder. Salt as per taste. And some mama masala. That's it, and you just mix it all together. After mixing it properly, I've let it sit in the fridge for at least 1 hour.
Pas itu orang juga. Tinggal jangan tinggal. Pakai ni ya, mana?